From Sonic. Okay, let me look at my notes. In the game's opening carton, Naya, a young girl who is Shadow's only friend, is literally shot. Overall, Shadow's backstory is way too dark for Sonic standards. The GUN commander reveals that he was aboard the Ark when he was little and Maria was like a family to him, and he blamed Shadow for her death when it was GUN who killed Maria. How did he become the commander of an army who killed his best friend in the first place? Become infamous online for its edgy tone compared to other Sonic series of games. What was released as the final product is significantly different from Sonic Team's original plans. Early builds of the game went for an even darker and more mature feel than the final product. Not only were soldiers in the game seen bleeding red blood and dying on screen, a cutscene in which a soldier is seen shooting Rear was fully visible. Reading this. You kidding? It's the uncut of Maria's death. From Shadow the Hedgehog. GameCube. PlayStation 2. And Xbox. See, every time I talk about this popped up. We got something to blame on. That guy. He loves Sonic so much. That's it.
Hey!